If you're looking for a two-bedroom flat, you want value for money, you want good condition, and you want a central location, this is the place for you. The station is literally at the end of the road here. Great pub, railway tavern, very trendy now. You've got all of George Lane shops, restaurants, and Central Line station within a stone's throw from where we are. This flat, two bedrooms, two double bedrooms, split level, got an entrance door that leads us through. We've got split level landing. We're in the lounge here. Two double glazed windows to front. We've got a polished lime feature stone fireplace, which has got a gas coal inset. Lovely blank canvas, white walls, very minimalist. Lovely oak flooring. Next door, fully fitted kitchen. Good size. It's a white kitchen comprising of warm base units. Plumbing for washing machine and dishwasher, oven, four-ring hob, extractor over, wooden floor. It works a treat and it's good. Stairs that go up to the first floor, two bedrooms, one faces front, great size, one faces back, nice spare room. Bathroom in the middle, panel bath, electric shower and curtain. You've got pedestal wash hand basin, inset spot lighting and low flush WC. So that brings us to the end of our short tour on Mulberry Way. Some key points for here: great value, central location, and it's a two-bedroom split-level flat. My name is Neil King, thank you.